everyone. I am Darshan, founder of and director of Jagrut Tech Private Limited. So we are upcycling low value plastic
Natural pearl necklace by
so
Cartier.
All, as you can see, these are all made up of low value
plastics. From the
low value plastics,
the
like
diamond mine known to
recover.
Man.
So those plastics
are going to
be recycled and converted into these products. And also we have converted low value plastics like lace cover, biscuit cover. This interlock paper can sustain about 60 tons and it is a water resistant, fire resistant. So all these low value plastics are getting dumped in a landfill. So rather than dumping into landfill, we can convert it into useful products. If they are dumped into landfill, it will cause water pollution, land pollution, and also air pollution. That is why we are. These are all upcycled plastic waste products. So and also we have converted into dustbin, which is a upcycled plastic dustbin. All these are made into sheets first. ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಚೇರ್
ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್
biocomposite pots where these products are made up of rices. So it's an organic plastic which can be recycled again and again. So and if they dispose into the where landfill, it will be degraded. So it gets degraded and can be made it will composted and can be remain composted. These are all the products we have made, which are all biocomposite products. And this is a biodegradable plastic spoon and fork, which can be degraded within 3 months.
Very nice.
So it's an alternative to single-use plastics. So these plastics can be used for our masala puri or gobi. For them, we have made this product, which can be disposed easily, and it will degrade within 3 months. After use, it will degrade
then,
in there.
Like you have kept the cost and all that, are they for sale now or they?
Yeah, it's the saleable. It is a. Okay. We have kept this for sale.
Okay.
We are launching on January 1st actually.
Okay.
That's why we have kept all the products for the demo. We can make teacups, plates, and cups. Plates, everything, bowls, mugs, all these made up of biocomposite. Like using rices, bamboo waste, and also we have used coffee husk.
Now where will they be available once you launch in January?
It will be available online and also offline in our office, Vidyaranyapuram, Mysore.
Okay.
It will be available. Multi-layered plastics.
This is made out of inorganic plastics.
Inorganic plastics.
Okay.
And inorganic plastics like multi-layered plastics.
Okay.
Like lace cover, chips cover, biscuit cover, chocolate cover.
All the waste materials.
All the waste
made.
Materials are made into furnitures.
Okay.
First, we will collect the plastic waste.
Okay.
This plastic waste. Then we will convert into sheet.
Okay.
7 feet by 4 feet sheet.
Alright.
Of 20 mm thickness. Then we will convert it into bar chairs, round table, or these chairs, dustbins, shoe stand, and even tables, and birdhouses, and pots. And pen stands.
Are you selling these also?
Yes, we are selling all these products, madam.
Okay.
Online also available. Even offline in our office can also be available.
Okay.
All these are biocomposites, round tables.
Okay.
These are all bowls. All these are made.
What is the cost of the bowl?
This will cost around 150 rupees.
Yes,
madam.
This is made out of?
They are rices.
rice husk.
Yeah,
okay,
rice
okay.
husk.
Okay, okay.
So it can be, it doesn't harm the environment.
Okay.
Or our environment.
Environment friendly.
Yeah, eco-friendly.
Okay.
And also, yeah, it is made up of, made from responsibly sourced grain.
Okay.
Resources of coffee, bamboo, rice husk.
I see.
Yeah. And then
very
we have made different sizes of pots. Products. So we are planning to invent more products to save our environment. Thank you.
May I know your name?
Darshan Seema.
Thank you very much for giving your valuable time and explaining the importance of these products. Thank you once again.
Thank you.